two additional features we've added are the Document Manager and the Spreadsheet Manager. So let me show you how we access those features. Go ahead and close this. If I go over here to Shop Management, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to select Document Manager. Document Manager is a feature that adds a very powerful word processing capability into Smart Designer. You can use this as a standalone program. The Document Manager will open Word files, will save files in the Word format. It can open most popular text formats, and it's got very powerful editing functions. So what I've done here is I opened up a Word document I created earlier. You notice if I right mouse click on this area right here, I even have all the same kinds of editing functions, including if I want to edit a hypertext link, I can do that right in here. Very similar formatting to Microsoft Word. You have all your text formatting here. You can insert pictures. Here's your page layout functions, different reference functions for doing tables. There's a very powerful mail merge function. You can do reviewing of documents, including commenting. So this is a very nice alternative to Microsoft Word. It is a very powerful word processing program. Now also, we have what's called the Spreadsheet Manager. The Spreadsheet Manager is a program that is similar to Microsoft Excel. And this program will allow you to go in and edit spreadsheets. It's also very useful if you're formatting text for the player names function or the class names function or the new word cloud function. So when I created my word cloud earlier, what I did is I actually went in and opened a spreadsheet file. So I'm going to go ahead and open that. And that spreadsheet file, I actually formatted that utilizing the features right here in the spreadsheet manager. So here's my little spreadsheet right here. Open that up. I went in and made edits in here, I resorted the list, and then I exported this as a text file. So I just went save as, I saved it instead of an Excel format, I saved it as a tab delimited text file, and I imported that text file right directly into the Word Cloud feature. So if you don't have Microsoft Word and you want to do formatting of spreadsheets for utilizing them with the different features of Smart Designer, the Spreadsheet Manager is a wonderful function for doing that. So two very useful new programs, the Document Manager and the Spreadsheet Manager.